Alright, ladies and gentlemen, got another one for you here. This is a less of a review and more of a precaution. This is possibly the world's worst knife. Well, multi-tool pocket knife, 3-in-1 tool you ever come across. And I promise you that now. Right, so this is the 3-in-1 camping knife you can buy from Poundland, which is a store in the UK which, well, sells everything for a pound. It's pretty self-explanatory. I think there is another version of this which has more tools, but it's just as bad. Anyway, right, so first thing is possibly the worst thing. That is the knife, as you can see. As you can see, I can open it with my hand on the blade, straight up. Looks pretty nice. I've got to say, the aesthetics are on point there. Apart from the holes, I have no idea what they were thinking with the holes. But anyway, yeah. This knife was possibly, it was blunter than a butter knife. A butter knife was sharper than this. That's terrible. I did a few hours of sharpening on it, and it's so bad. Even the tip, it's terrible. This is the most pointless knife on the planet. You cannot do anything with this. You can't cut rope. You can't even bite. You just can't do it. You can't do it. It's rubbish. Get that. As you can see, where I've tried to put a bit of an edge on the blade, I put a few hours into it, but it's not doing anything. It's rubbish. I don't even know what steel it's made out of, really. Like, what kind of, what it's made of. Doesn't say. It's rubbish. Anyway. Right, that's the first one. We've also got, this is a problem. Look here. Let me try and get the camera to focus. There's a little ring, which I presume is for like some sort of lanyard or whatever. It gets in the way of the corkscrew. You can't actually open it unless you like move the lanyard hole and pull up, which I have to do every single time. Ugh. The one thing I've got to give this knife is that it is pretty strong. It's a pretty strong knife. It's still pretty rubbish, but it's sort of strong. Yeah, it's just a corkscrew, really. It's pretty useless. I mean, like, why would you need a corkscrew in the wilderness? It just baffles me. I don't understand. Anyway, yeah, it's another useless tool. We've got a bottle opener and a can opener. These are pretty hard to move one hand anyway. See if I can get it open. Oh. Alright. Bottle opener. Again, complete piece of rubbish, but what can you really expect for a pound? It's just, these sort of things are just notorious for being bad. It's because they're bad quality, like my camera. Anyway, yeah, it's pretty rubbish. It would get the job done though, to be honest. I think that the knife is the only non-functioning tool on this multi-tool thing here. Yeah, it's rubbish. The other one is, hold on. This is a can opener, I think. So you just, can opener. Again, I mean, that's probably pretty useful. But, again, still rubbish. Still a tiny bit flimsy. And then the other one is just this little blade here, which is also incredibly dull. So I'm not really gonna, not really any point in me, just focus, sorry. Oh, don't worry about that, anyway. Yeah, it's pretty rubbish. But yeah, no, don't buy this. It's pointless. Unless unless you want something like a can opener, yeah, go for it. But for the actual purpose of what this knife was made for, you can't use it. It's rubbish. Anyway. If you want more videos like this, just like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, sick.